There are three things that I really appreciate about computer science discoveries, and they are rooted in the values of the curriculum. The first is the role of the teacher. The teacher is actively involved in the learning process for the student. Secondly is engagement. The students are not passive recipients of knowledge. They are actively involved in creating, writing, talking, et cetera. And lastly, curriculum is service. I don't have to reinvent the wheel. The slides, the lesson plans, the resources have all been provided for me.
Even though everyone is doing the same lessons, even though everyone's may or may not be going at the same pace, everyone is going to have a unique project by the end of it. Everyone is going to have something that they're proud of that they can show off to their families, to their friends, and they're able to share those things through Code.org in a safe way. So then that way they can get other people's interest.
And then just letting the students know, I am one and there are 45 of you in this class. So I am not going to be able to get to every group. So I need my helpers to go around and help each other. And again, be okay with that ask three before me.
So get everybody into that class, get everybody in there to voice their opinions. And let's create a world that represents us and code that represents us.